A marijuana eradication operation in North Alabama leads to the discovery of a large amount of pot plants and sends one man to jail. Authorities arrested Tyler Davis yesterday at a home on DeKalb County Road 687 in Henniger. Agents say they spotted the growing operation from a helicopter, and when they arrived on the scene, they found $22,000 worth of marijuana plants. Davis is charged with unlawful possession of marijuana and unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia.